clear as the eternal fire.
Yes, but the scents as well. These are no longer songs of flowery meadows.
Through our art, we speak to the state of Novigrad and their heavens here today.
It's beginning, dear.
Need something sharpened? Reforged?
What do you have on offer? So long.
Novigrad. Shining and brilliant. Pearl among cities. Cradle of the eternal No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses. Behold the flame of grace and mercy. Special fire for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you, like the others of your species. I wanted me to live like you! Help me, kind folk! Please!
Sure hope Dudu hasn't met the same fate. Looks like rain.
Why the stench is entirely different. Shoot. Grand spectacle.
Who do you think you are?
What are you doing?
Fisher, where do you get the name?
Master Dandelion's poetry. The kingfisher preened, then fell in the latrine. Know it?
Yeah. Also know the one about Princess Annie, who drowned in the River Fanny.
Yes. At any rate, the kingfisher welcomed poetry lovers with open arms. Some of the brightest stars in the literary firmament perform here.
What are you serving today? See you later.
Worked up quite the appetite. I thought things couldn't get any worse.
Quite a
Blood came out.
To get you drunk, madame. We would not be drinking Côte de Blessure.
Why ever not?
It's too
expensive. This is no country for troubadours.
Yes?
Count Kurt Dysart.
Are you here regarding the contract?
Wanted to hire a witcher, didn't you?
I did, but not just any vagabond. One hears all manner of stories about the lunatics of the School of the Cat. Which do you belong to?
School of the Wolf.
Ah, yeah.